and we read that John the Baptist met him there. When John baptized Jesus in Jordan's rushing water, mighty power of God filled the air. I'm on my way
to the river of Jordan.
Gonna wade right in
through the rushing water.
I'm going down to the river of Jordan, and let the cool waters cleanse my soul.
King Naaman was stricken with dreaded leprosy, and he said for the man of God to pray. But Elijah said to Naaman, go dip yourself in Jordan, let the cool waters wash your spots away. So he went right down
to the river of Jordan,
and went right in
to the rushing water.
He dipped himself in the river of Jordan, and the cool waters made him whole. Oh, the river of Jordan is many miles away. This mighty river I may never see, but I'll find myself an altar in some old-fashioned church, and that will be the river of Jordan for me.
I'm on my way
to the river of Jordan, through the rushing water
I went down.
I'm going down
to the river of Jordan,
let the cool waters cleanse my soul.
Gonna wade right in
to the rushing water.
I'm going down
to the river of Jordan. Let the cool